Alright, here's a quick way to get this fake button off of your STI and WRX side panel if you're going to run a Cobb access port. All you have to do is take these little screwdrivers, stick them in on all sides, after you take out the panel, of course, and then you pull it out with pliers. And done.
That's what it looks like.